can't just push your person overboard.
Not even Count Olaf.
It's Olaf! Kill him! It's Count Olaf! Push him over! Look at his tight little ass and push him over!
What?
What do we have?
What the fuck are you doing?
Why are we sad Olaf died? Bro, why do I feel sad though, bro? Olaf really is dead?
Yeah.
Oh, fudge. Yo, what is up, what is down, YouTube? Welcome or welcome back to the channel, and welcome to a series of unfortunate events, the last episode, the end. First and foremost, I'd like to say thank you to each and every one of y'all for coming back to these videos.
Thank you.
The series of unfortunate events community, y'all guys have been so great, so supportive, so loving, so caring. Y'all will come back every single video, commenting, subscribing, liking, sharing, all that good stuff, bro. You guys are awesome. Love this show, love the community. Thank you for supporting, and thank you guys for sticking with me to the very end of the freaking series, bro. Thank you, you guys are great. We're here on the last episode, bro. The end. Let's get into it.
Look away.
Bro, the show has not wrecked my evening. I've been loving every episode, bro.
The Baudelaire's adrift at sea wash up far off the map.
We're on a beach now? Oh shit.
I beg of you, stop watching, save your...
Bro, I can't. We're on the last episode. The last episode. I can't watch it. Look away now? That'd be such a waste.
Horrid convenience
on the way.
Ask any stable person, should I watch, and they will say, look.
Bro, the intro song is such a fucking bop, bro. It's such a hit.
Look away.
For Beatrice, I cherished you. Wait, shut the fuck up. I cherished you, perished. The world's been nightmarish. Oh my gosh, bro. I can't speak. That's nightmarish. And that's sad.
Where to, young lady?
The Hotel Dinamar, please.
Who is this? Why are they introducing new characters at the very end? It's got to be someone we already know.
Where the heck do you want to go there?
I'm looking for someone.
Well,
who?
Hope you find him. Miss
Baudelaire.
Oh, shit.
Baudelaire? Whoa, 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 whoa. That's not Violet. What the f? Who's that? Violet got a twin sister?
Noticed in your life that it is easier to get used to happiness than despair.
That is true, because people love being happy more, which makes sense. Because
you've been on the run for many years and you're exhausted.
You're tired of it. You just want a normal life. That's what the Baudelaires want. Who is this? He's sketchy.
My name is Lemony Snicket. I have been on the run for many years.
He's following him, bro. He's going to try and assassinate him.
Along with my friends, my siblings, and the woman I loved.
Bentel all crumpled and fell apart.
And Rupert floats alone as I trace the sad, soggy case of the Baudelaire orphans.
I mean, Rupert floats are kind of cool. I don't like soda, but I mean, they're good. But you haven't won anything. You haven't gained any respect. You haven't gained any money. So what have you gained?
Not a damn thing!
Their fortune is mine!
No, it's not. Not yet.
I'll buy us a new car. Something with a big engine so I can drive faster.
Get a truck, bruh. Get a Porsche, a lamb truck. Yeah.
Car dealership.
We can't head anywhere.
Right,
we're exhausted from rowing.
Right, bro. We're in the middle of nowhere. Laziness.
You orphans are the worst hinge people I ever acquired.
We're not hinge people. What the fuck are you talking about? Mixed nuts? I like nuts.
I think you're for-
He wasted food.
You don't do exactly as I say. I will break open this diving helmet and then- oh.
Okay, we're all gonna be dead. Do it. Might as well.
You. If you release the Medusoid mycelium, we'll all be poisoned.
Right. Violet looked fucking insane. She looked tired, boy. Her hair looked crazy.
Done is complained. Well, while you were being whiny and useless-
What are we supposed to celebrate? What the f-
I'm going to change its name to the Olaf.
Unanimous vote. We don't want the Olaf, bro.
Paddle charts in the Queequeg. I bet I can chart a course back to the city. I can create a compass.
No one voted on that shit. Put your hands up. Put them away.
What do I do about Count Olaf?
Push. Push him up. Push him over.
I have a navigational compass, Sonny, but we still have a moral compass.
Oh, bro.
You can't just push your person overboard.
It's Olaf! Kill him! It's Count Olaf! Push him over! Look at his tight little ass and push him over!
What?
What the fuck are you doing?
There's no way they're actually gonna do it. They're actually gonna do it. No, what is he looking for? A fucking machine gun? We've been busted.
And a storm is brewing.
Yeah, what storm? Oh, the storm actually. Figuratively. Whoa, it's happening literally. Look at that green screen. Bro. They're dead. Wow, he's literally looking for them, bro. Crossing off names, crossing off places that they haven't, that they've been, that he's already searched for, that he hasn't seen them. Bottom of the sea? We were there 2 episodes ago.
Klaus?
Oh, they crashed. Okay. Oh, Sunny. Okay. Sunny's okay.
The storm must have washed us over.
Looks like a lot of things washed over it.
Olaf is still here.
I guess we didn't need to.
Is he knocked out? Aboard. Take his ring. That looks expensive and pricey and icy.
Do you think he's...
I've never seen him look so calm.
He's sleeping or he's passed out. Don't touch him. Ew, that was in the intro.
A coffee, orphans. Having a very rough night.
We're on a coastal...
There's no coffee.
Ridiculous. There's an espresso maker right over there next to...
What?
Probe.
Throw.
Castaways.
Black? Black! Oh my...
And what?
...is used for big birds, like eagles.
Since we don't...
No, wait. Oh, okay, wait.
Not sure we have...
Olaf's parents. Parents, mentor parents. Had that same cage.
I won't force you. Who else?
This dude too old. I don't like him. He's old.
Just a bunch of yutzes.
You mean yurts. And they're tents.
Yurts.
Monster.
I found some castaways. Ishmael.
Oh, call me Ish.
Ish.
My siblings, Klaus and Sun.
Baudelaire.
Is a threat to everyone on this island.
Kill him. Oh, he knows him? Oh my gosh, there's no way he just did this.
The name of Count Olaf. Now get off my throne.
You think you're Hela from Thor?
Get up. You're in my seat.
Nah, she died, bro. Just like you're gonna die.
That name and a review that washed up. Yes, it.
So you have heard about me. Ooh, thank you.
Hard.
Glander.
A green prancing nincompoop.
Nincompoop? I love that word, nincompoop.
There's arsons and charges of child endangerment, but the-
Yeah, so you know who he is, so arrest him.
For which he was thoroughly unqualified.
Defamation.
Convincing.
Mean-spirited.
At least several-
He's ripping him apart, bro. Expose him.
Oh, you look here. You may be the big kahuna on this rinky-
Big kahuna? You got the big balls?
I holding the harpoon gun.
For now.
For now. We have an extra harpoon gun?
You'd like.
I'd like that.
But you can't shoot all these fine people.
Come.
Back, so we finna overtake him. Overtake him.
Gonna do what? Hench people do something?
There's no hench people.
Abandoned you.
Thank you.
That's right.
So what's he finna do?
What a compromise. You keep the island, I'll take the children. Okay, that did-
No, bro. How about we just take you? Oh, she dropped his ass!
Birdcage. I think we found a use for it after all.
Nice.
What kind of monster stuffs someone into a bird?
Why are there so much close-up shots of his face, bro?
What are you looking at?
Bro, the camera's like this the whole time to Olaf. Oh no, he knows. He still knows secrets. Hey, whoa, bring him back. Bring him back. Where they finna take him?
3 children like you come to be shipwrecked with
this Ishmael guy. He's kind of strange. He just. I don't feel. It just doesn't feel right.
Is there a way off this island?
Right.
Depends on how you look at it.
We need a boat, motherfucker. Get us out of here.
I'm afraid sailing over those sharp rocks, that's nearly impossible.
We can climb.
Quite. You see, once a year, the tide rises high enough to launch a boat.
You want us to wait once a year? Will you want us to live here for a year? There's no TV, there's no PlayStation, there's no fucking movies. I'm not finna, what?
Bye for anyone who wants to go, but no one ever does.
Why? Because you hold them hostage, right? No one ever wants to go.
Flock of sheep. They were shipwrecked here too.
Why are they orange?
And like flamingos, these sheep live on a diet of shrimp, which gives their wool.
Sheep eating shrimp? What? That's gotta be fake, dude.
Everyone's happy. It's kind of nice.
This is odd.
Look, Alonzo's making
ceviche.
What is ceviche? Fish?
Made from raw seafood, marinated in citrus and spices.
That sounds good, low key.
We don't have citrus fruits or spices on the island, so ours is just plain raw fish.
I'll pass, my brother. I'll pass.
Thanks, Daddy.
Or eat
the sheep. Sorry, she recently became interested in cooking.
She is a good cook, I'm not gonna lie. She's better than Gordon Ramsay, for real.
We wholeheartedly agree.
Yes. Coconut water?
How many people end up on the island?
Oh, I took a cruise when I was pregnant with Friday. The ship hit an iceberg and I washed up here.
Titanic? Bro, you need some sunscreen, my sister.
Remember my old life. It's fuzzy. Like a dream.
We have a motto.
Bro, they're drugged or something. Something's weird about these people.
Care for a drink?
Don't drink that shit. That's from Percy Jackson. The lotus, the flowers, the eating. They ate that shit and their brain.
Sure, we like the taste. Do we have to drink it? Well,
I want water, Gatorade, something.
Don't drink it. You might die of
dehydration. So you're forcing us to drink something that we don't want?
Oh, call me.
Are you sure we're safe from coming off here?
Right. I just scratched my ass. That's why. I'm sorry.
What?
We send all the dangerous items to the other side of the island so they can't hurt anyone. That's
the other side of the island is still on the island, you idiot. He releases the fungus. It's going to get to us.
Bloods. Count Olaf will drown.
Y'all are laughing?
Isn't that cruel?
Yes.
That depends on how you look at it.
It's cruel from... Okay. This dude's whack. This dude's sick. I don't want to join your fucking cult.
Hopes may be comfortable, but I'm not comfortable leaving Count Olaf to drown.
We're not the ones doing it.
We're not stopping it either.
Okay, bro. What are we finna do then? Well, let's figure out something.
Maybe it's time to start.
Violet, I'm not gonna live here, hun. I'm sorry. There's no TV. There's no movies. There's no bitches, okay? I'm not gonna live here.
Building a water filtration system.
Water what now?
Okay, we gotta teach these people about water.
Salt, that way you could drink something other than coconut cordial. Enough salt to season your food.
They don't like this idea.
Good idea.
To our newest castaways.
Ishmael is a weirdo. He's trying to change the subject. Why didn't he drink it? Why didn't he drink it? Don't drink it, Baudelaire's.
I suggest we all retire.
Bro, Ishmael is odd, bro. He's an op. He's an odd op.
Violet, would you stay?
You gonna ask Violet to stay? Whoa, 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 whoa. You're a PDF file.
System. It wouldn't be hard. I bet I could build it with the items that have washed up.
Violet, don't help him out.
Tolerate fresh water after drinking nothing but coconut cordial. What if
Are you stupid?
Over what to drink in the first place?
I'm sorry, did I...
He's making excuses, dude.
They had hard lives before they found this island. They stay because it's safe, and they trust me to keep it that way.
Bro, you're acting strange, dude. You have secrets. You're weird.
...which lead to arguments, which lead to schisms.
Why are you so against it?
You remember what got you stranded here to begin with.
You trying to fight?
Don't rock the boat.
I got chills, sir. Can you back up?
It's an expression that means what? Don't do anything that might cause trouble.
He literally threatened us. He threatened me. He literally threatened me. Klaus?
Not like we have a home waiting.
Klaus. Home anyways. We're not going to stay here, really.
To read Cooker and Vet?
Right.
I don't know.
They have no diapers for Sunny.
Our parents, but it's all fuzzy like a dream.
It's normal for memories to fade over time.
No, the fuck it's not. You guys just thought about that yesterday. It's the coconut water.
And why do they keep all these secrets from us?
That's what I'm thinking too.
Our fault these bad things keep happening to us. Is there a fault we're...
He breaking down. He crashing out.
Orphans.
What? Orphans?
At dinner, Ishmael referred to us as the Baudelaire orphans.
How do you know we're orphans?
Our parents.
Ishmael's hiding something from us. We have to find out why.
He's not-
Thank you, Klaus. He's smart. Someone is.
Might.
Olaf. Isn't it so funny how Olaf is the one trying to kill him the entire time, but realistically, he's the only one that's safe with them. Like, them being with him, that's the only way they're gonna be safe. If you really think about it, isn't that crazy?
Did you bring me a banana daiquiri?
I brought you ceviche.
Banana daiquiri? He hungry. Ew.
This is cold raw fish.
There's nothing else here, sir. Oh. That brother's starving, huh? No, I mean.
Depressed.
You said you had something to tell us. It's about Ishmael.
Yes.
You're not as stupid as you look.
Is it the glasses? I don't look stupid, sir. You want me to put on some glasses?
Not with that ridiculous beard, but he recognized me.
Yeah, that's why he switched.
Locked me in here, so I don't spill his secrets.
What?
Okay, so now tell us, please. Bro, come on, bargain, bargain, bargain. Let's bargain, let's bargain.
Let me out, and I might tell you.
There's the bargain.
I'm going to die.
Idiot.
The way of the world, Baudelaire's. Everybody runs around with their secrets.
Is he gonna die at the end of the episode? Because he keeps saying that.
And then they die.
There it is again.
I wonder.
That was in the intro too. Uh-oh, what do we find? Hey, got a TV? What the fuck is this?
Let's lead to the other side of the island.
That's where Ishmael said he sends everything dangerous.
Right. A tree? All the inventions. Oh my gosh.
All these items must have washed up on the seawall.
Oh yeah, why did I say inventions? Idiot, DeAndre, let's focus, shut up.
More dangerous than something here.
They're not dangerous.
Think of what you could invent with all these materials.
Right. Okay, we got a storm coming, y'all. We need to get the freak out of here, like, right now. What is this?
A house inside a tree.
Treehouse.
Opens both a water filtration system.
Magic Treehouse? That's a good book. Y'all read that? Pretty good book. Check it out.
Cage before he could recognize me. Note to self, why would anyone call me Ish?
Ish.
Castaways concern me too. They may be young, but
I've never met a Baudelaire.
It looks like
it can't be.
Who, Farid? Who? I'm getting chills. Who is this?
That's your mother's handwriting.
So who are you?
Mother's handwriting in that book.
He's got a tattoo.
Yes. Your parents lived on this island.
Bro, what? Right.
That's an interesting question.
Bro, take off the fake ass beard and show me who you are.
I used to be a school principal.
School principal?
Ago at a school called Proof Rock Prep.
We've been there. That school's ass. Needs to get burned down, bro.
Your eyes that you have, the Snickets, the Quagmires, Count Olaf, your parents.
So what happened to all these people?
I would recruit them into a secret organization.
Recruit them? Secret organization?
When a fire breaks out, the official fire department is...
So he started a VFD.
Young people came together to stand against the ignorance and injustice of this world.
Okay, so what's with the island and all the people and the coconut water?
And for a time we did, and then, well...
Everything came crashing down.
Up in smoke.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Try to push back against the troubles of this world, but trouble is like the tide.
It's just gonna keep coming.
Always returns.
Right, he sounds like Olaf.
I abandoned my creation and I sailed here to live in exile.
Okay, why did you abandon everything? You should have kept working, should have kept grinding.
They built the most incredible inventions.
So why did you try to keep this a secret? Try to keep this hidden?
They left.
Where'd they go? Oh, because they had us.
I told them terrible things waited out there in the world.
Bro, there's terrible things everywhere.
I knew those terrible things had come to pass.
That's sad, bro. So they were your friends.
It's almost decision day and you have a decision to make.
Decision? To stay or leave?
Parents, I could not protect them, but I can protect their children.
How?
Drink the cordial.
I'm not drinking your piss. What?
And think about it.
I'm not gonna drink that. What?
That unlike words written in ink, most memories fade over time.
I mean, ink can fade. No, ink doesn't fade. No, no. Does it? No. It can, I think. Whatever.
Even with us, the way I carry every letter I ever receive from Beatrice.
Every letter? You kept on the suitcase?
Your float or horse costume with again.
Horse costume? I was doing some freaky stuff.
Hello?
Girl.
Is anyone down here?
No, we're at the beach. We're at the beach. Jesus. Who is this? Baudelaire? What's your name? Who the fuck says their last name first? What's your name, girl? Baudelaire. Stop teasing me, bro. The show's almost over.
I declare decision day is over.
Decision day isn't over yet.
Right, we just getting started, baby. Yes, sir.
Seem agitated. Why don't you have some cordial?
I don't want some cordial, bro.
Any of you.
Right.
Fermented beverages in this book and they're an opiate.
Nothing wrong with a little opiate for the people.
Oh my god.
Nothing wrong with a little opiate? Oh, you're a psychopath.
He ever wants to leave.
No, we're wide awake.
Dehydrated. I suggest you drink some cordial.
No, bro, you give off weird vibes.
Tested very strongly.
Bro, his eyes, he's a good actor. His eyes are insane. Shooter.
She appears to be hurt.
Who is that?
Very pregnant.
Yo, what? How did she get here? Kid. How did she get here? Bro, she's pregnant. We need to help her. We need to help her.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. There's no way.
See, I'm very pregnant.
No, you're not. You're Count Olaf.
There is no way. How did he get out?
The way and should be welcomed with gifts.
You're not a Castaway, you're that villain we put in the birdcage.
Bro, let's jump his ass. Tackle him.
And your finest wine.
Bro, like, everybody rush him and tackle him. That green screen's crazy. Oh my gosh, how did he get out? We gotta help kid, bro. Oh, she's sunburnt. Bro, probably no water either.
She's breathing.
What do you think happened?
I don't know.
Okay, good, good, good.
Wrap the ankle. You handle Count Olaf.
Why am I gonna handle him, bro?
Many books.
I've never seen books at home.
That treacherous woman up there.
You never read Percy Jackson? Oh, you poor, sweet child.
We're not falling for that.
Again. Well, we didn't fall for it the first time.
Now look here.
Ishmael?
Son, I never presume someone's gender, but you're trying to...
2024, you can't do that, I guess.
So take off that ridiculous disguise.
Thank you.
You first, Ish.
Ooh.
Has either let me down or die.
Bro, you are a grown man. Make your own choices. You're making the wrong choices.
You got out of that cage.
Me neither.
But I'm going to put you right back in.
Of course.
You are.
Can we rush him, please?
One harpoon isn't much of a threat against a colony.
That's facts.
A diving helmet.
Oh no. No, no, he finna let out the fungus.
You don't mean.
That's right.
He finna do it.
The medusoid mycelium. And
actually, we found it and you stole it.
Unless you give me those three orphans and that canoe.
He spit everywhere.
This may be mutinous, but they're still under my protection. I won't let you take them.
We want to go with him. I don't like you.
Stop me. With this.
Oh, shit!
Oh, are you finna shoot him? Oh, we're finna get active.
Kid.
Sonny? Yeah, Violet, yeah.
An island, you're gonna be all right. I'm afraid we're all far from all right.
How did you get here? How did you get here?
Wash up. Do you see it?
Olaf has it. Oh my gosh. She's really pregnant, y'all. She should not be out here. She should be in bed with her feet kicked up, you know?
No.
Oh my god!
Oh, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Hey, you're an idiot. Hey, you're an idiot. You're a fucking idiot.
Started it, those spores of the medusoid mycelium.
Idiot, bro.
That weird feeling is a poisonous mushroom.
Do we have horseradish? Do we have wasabi?
Spores.
It's deadly.
Anything, bro.
Horseradish.
Or wasabi.
Wasabi.
Yes, thank you.
Spices on the island.
This.
Of course, there isn't any spices on the island. Oh my gosh, how convenient and easy would that be?
Everything I have ever.
No, you don't, bro. You don't have a family. You don't have a loving family. You don't have any money, bro. You don't have anything you wanted. You lost.
We need horseradish.
Wait, I know of a horseradish factory off Lousy Lane. We can sail the outrigger there and be safe.
Oh, okay. How long would that would take, bro? Because you guys are an idiot. How long is that going to take? And she's going to go into labor. Bro, oh my god. It's just so fucking stressful.
Everyone.
What if you don't make it?
What if you do? You can spread the fungus to the entire world.
Exactly, bro.
Maybe I am.
Why?
Understand that so much of life is just waiting for people who have wounded you to finally, finally die.
I mean, I don't know about waiting, but I mean, if it happens, it happens. Shit, you know?
Kit.
I'm not finna wait for, like, what? I could be doing something else. I could be watching a movie. Why would I wait?
Releasing the medusoid mycelium. We haven't failed yet.
Yes, we have. He already released it.
What happened at the hotel? Do you have the sugar bowl?
No, we don't have anything. We don't have anything. We don't have anything.
The sugar bowl could help us. What's in the sugar bowl?
I've been asking the entire show. Please tell me.
Sugar.
Wow!
Oh! Sugar.
VFD developed to defend us against the mycelium.
I thought that was horseradish.
Horseradish.
So it's literally sugar in the sugar bowl? If that's not the most.
I failed you. I told you I would come back to the hotel. But then I saw an SOS signal.
Oh my gosh, bro. Why is everybody dying?
Fungus in my throat.
Pause.
The hour's not over yet. Go stay with Kit.
What are we gonna do?
There's.
What?
Stay together.
We all finna die, man. Let's just all die. Everybody dying. Including me. I want some of that fungus. Quick. Share the fungus.
We can't die in here. Our parents gave us the answers in this room without even knowing.
Right, so stand up and fight for it, bro. You gotta fight for it.
Maybe this is the end of our story.
I mean, it is. It's the last episode, but, you know, we got 20 more minutes left. Are you fucking kidding me? The snake. Harry Potter. Hey, get the apple, young blood. Get the apple. Get the apple! Sonny, talk to the snake. Sonny, talk to the snake. Just remember the episode? Remember the episode? Sonny
can- must be hallucinating from the mushrooms.
No! Sonny, talk to the snake! We need apples!
That looked like the incredibly deadly viper.
Hurry up. Bro, get the- Thank you! My, by golly. Thank you, thank you.
You're gonna be okay. We found a way to dilute the poison.
Take a bite.
No, I can't.
You have to-
Bitch, take a bite!
Can it would harm the baby. I can't.
How? Bro, the baby's gonna.
If you don't get off this raft, you're gonna float away.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Eat the fucking apple.
As strong as he, Baudelaire's have.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he on X game.
At last, you bow before the king of Olafland.
Bow? We're not bowing, sir. We need help.
You need my help.
Asking a dying man for help is crazy, huh? Isn't that crazy? Asking a dying man for help.
It'll dilute the poison.
I don't want your bitter fruit.
Force him to eat it.
To go on. My parents, my true love, my henchfolk.
You lost everybody, man.
Do one good thing in your life, Olaf.
Right.
Once took in three orphans.
You're the one that made us orphans.
Right.
Please, you have to help Kit.
Bro, come on, man. Somebody do something. The baby, yes.
Kit.
Yes.
Might die.
Yes.
Hello, hello, hello.
They used to date, didn't they? Hey, W. Olaf, you really toted her all this way, man. Can you lift my face up? I'm kind of drowning, sir. Hey, he did one good thing in his life. He did save her. Well, he tried to save her. Olaf really isn't that bad. She's gonna die. She hasn't taken the antidote.
Yeah.
That helped? No way. Okay, she just woke up because of the kiss.
You.
I told you I'd do that one last time.
Oh my gosh.
A wicked man. Yeah. You really think one kind act will make me forgive you all your failings?
No, but I got my kiss. I got my lips wet.
Some eyes and the day but one.
No way, they're gonna die, man.
Light of the bright world dies with the dying sun.
So is that his baby?
The mind has a thousand.
Nah, it can't be his baby.
Heart but one. Yet the light of a whole life dies when love is done.
Damn, bro, they're really gonna die?
I never forgot you.
Thank you.
You hurt people.
Yeah.
A lot of people.
When people hurt me.
That is true. He was hurt too, man. Can't forget it. Can't excuse that. Olaf got hurt too.
And don't have any kids yourself.
No, he did not just die, did he? Bro, I need answers, though. I need more answers.
Olaf.
Why are we sad Olaf died?
He's gone, Sonny.
Bro, why do I feel sad, though, bro? Olaf really is dead? Oh, fudge. Why am I sad? He was a bad guy, but he was just hurt. He was a hurt guy.
That means a very difficult task.
Yeah, and she's dying too, man. How strong is Kit? She's dying, and she just went into labor, motherfucker. Y'all better put some respect on her name, bro. She's a strong, independent woman.
What will you name her?
Let's name her after your mother.
I mean, we can. You know, that'd be cool.
I always hoped I'd be as good a mother as she was.
You would have been. You would have. Just eat the apple.
It's too late. The apple isn't working.
Oh my gosh, of course.
I'll be an orphan.
Just like us. Join the fucking games. Promise you what? Okay, I know.
Promise me she won't be alone.
We already have one baby. Two's gonna be a handful. We're gonna have to share diapers. Whatever, we'll do it. We'll do it. We'll do it. We'll do it.
I know.
Oh, there's no way she dies, bro. Fuck, why is everybody dying?
Please don't go.
Why the fuck is everybody dying? Literally, we have nobody. We dead ass have nobody. We have no Kit. We don't even have Olaf. We don't have our fucking parents. We don't have Poe. We don't have nobody. It's been us the entire time, bro.
It's likely your eyes were closed when you were born, so that...
I had my eyes open when I was born. When I came out the womb, I told the doctor, I was like, give me your lab coat. I want it. And he was like, what? Why? It wouldn't even fit you. I said, motherfucker, did I ask you to talk back? I said, give me your fucking lab coat. And you know what he did? He gave it to me. And I wore it and I rocked it out. I looked good too.
We would all stay in our mother's wombs, and there would be nobody in the world but a great number of pregnant, irritated women.
And that's never a good sign, is it? Pregnant, irritated women.
All of our stories begin in darkness with our eyes closed.
So we gotta take care of the baby?
Yeah.
Bro, what
the... And all our stories end that way too, as we utter our last word.
This is not the last episode. Where I need... Bro, I need more. Deadass.
What do we do?
I don't know how.
Left us this book. We can start at the beginning.
They left us off a cliffhanger. A cliffhanger. Bro.
Page one. We're embarking on a new voyage, and Bertrand insisted we document it in this book.
We know.
So it's a new story.
Story in the world.
Yes.
Even if the book is long and the world seems to grow smaller every day.
Oh my gosh, man.
Now another set of voyagers will discover this book.
Another set of voyagers.
Before them.
The stories they left behind.
And this entire series of unfortunate events.
Is now over? Chapter 14.
Last chapter.
Okay, nice, 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 nice. I need something. For Beatrice. We are like boats passing in the night. Particularly you. Oh my gosh, bro. Heavy hitter all the time.
Today the sea wall will flood, and we've reached our decision.
Is that Klaus and Violet? Do they grow up?
The island and a boat Bertrand has built and named after me.
Oh, no. That's the parents.
Safe. But we now realize we cannot shelter them forever.
Right, the whole world is out to get them. Beatrice.
If it is a girl, we will name her Violet.
Wow.
If it is a boy,
Klaus.
Lemony.
Lemony? Oh, I'm an idiot.
Name me Lemony.
I wonder why that name was so important.
We met a Lemony, remember?
Yeah.
He's never told us about him.
Our parents never told us.
This is just insane. We're now living on this island now. Oh, why am I sad? Like, fuck, it's never a happy ending.
The world is a complicated and confusing place.
Big ass tree, Jesus. At least we have apples. How are they growing food? Whatever. Don't play this happy ass music.
About noble siblings who survive fire and eagles.
Hey, they got reunited. Nice. So we do have a happy ending, kind of.
Co-captains on a mission to find their missing stepfather.
Nice. Okay, so some good came out of this. They became a theatrical troupe? Hey, cool!
Artistic fulfillment.
Good job, y'all. Good job.
I've even heard of a brave snake who swam a great distance to carry an apple to a certain outrigger.
A certain outrigger to who?
Of course, there are still...
Oh, he saved those people, man. W, snake! That's a cool snake. These snakes are cool. Snakes are awesome, y'all.
Well, we Olaf. Can't set sail on a boat named the Olaf.
Yeah, you can.
Original name is underneath.
Beatrice. Unlocking more secrets, man. This is insane. That's such a cute baby.
Name. Where's our mother's name too?
Beatrice.
Are we ready to do this?
I guess.
Until we're ready, we'll be waiting the rest of our lives.
Yes. Klaus, you look good in that suit, my man. You look clean, bro.
Come on, Beatrice. Let's go home.
Yeah, I guess. Let's get it going. Bro, this is so crazy. Such a crazy ending. We have two kids. We came with one. We're leaving with two.
But that doesn't mean that the story is over.
Yeah, this is the last episode. The story is over. I'm just kidding. It's not over. We just don't have any more stuff to watch. Bro. Snake it.
I'm your niece.
What's your first name?
Beatrice Baudelaire. The second.
That's the baby. Oh, No, that's the baby, y'all.
Would you like to hear a story about our family?
Bro, I'm gonna cry, dog.
I would like that very much.
I would too, man.
As you know, Violet Klaus and Sunny Baudelaire were intelligent children.
Did they die? I know, I'm pretty sure they died in the books. I read the books a long time ago.
They live with their parents in a mansion in the heart of a busy city.
You know this story.
All too well.
Parts.
Do you know the part about the pirates?
Jack Sparrow?
Finnish pirates. It was after we sailed away from the island, but before their third trip to...
So this is stories that we're not gonna get. Do they have... is? There's got to be more books or something. Shiver me timbers, bro. We got to get more of this. Bro, they... is that an eye? There's no fucking way that's it. The emoji movie? What happened to watch this shit? All right, YouTube. So that was the last episode of A Series of Unfortunate Events. This show has been amazing. It's been awesome. Like I said before, I have watched the show before, like 3 years ago, so it's been a super long time. So all the new information, and by watching the end of the show again, it's still amazing me how they wrote something like this, bro. And it's similar to the books, but it's different to the books. Both very good. The books are awesome. The show is awesome, bro. This thing was just—it's crazy. I can't believe it's the end. This is the last episode we get, bro. There's no other show. I don't think there's any more books. They kind of left us off a cliffhanger, bro. Like they did, but they didn't, but they did. If there is any more series, I don't think there is, but and if there is any more books, y'all please let me know if I missed anything, any more information, any key secrets. The show has been amazing, man. The acting, the writing, the directing, bro, the story, the plot, the story is so in depth and so many secrets and so many twists and turns, bro. This show is it's so good. It's so good. You really gotta lock in, you gotta focus, you gotta pay attention. You gotta get into the nitty-gritty of the lore and really just consume yourself into this show, bro, and really fully indulge. You know what I mean? The show is worth it. It's awesome. It's amazing, bro. Like I said, thank you guys for your support, all the comments, all the subscribers, all the new people, the returning people. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys. It's been a great journey on the show. I am sad to see it end. I really am. The show is amazing. I can't cry, bro. I can't. Is not, I don't know, I just can't cry right now, but like, I'm sad, bro. I really am. Like, bro, Olaf died, he went out sad, bro. The Baudelaires kind of went out sad. It's like, fuck, bro. We didn't get to see any more of Carmelita or what's her name, Gigi Squalor. We didn't see any more of her, you know what I'm saying? I wish they made more episodes. It's just it's such a good show. They should have kept going, man. You know, we need a true ending. We really do. There's so many more secrets. There's so many more secrets. The show is insane, bro. But that's the last episode. It's the end. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the support, man. I love it. It's been awesome, bro. The journey has been great. With all that being said, if y'all enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know your favorite part. What was this favorite part? Favorite character? Least favorite character? All that good stuff. Until next time, y'all. Love y'all. Stay angry, stumble. Peace.